Hello my friends and welcome to my channel, I'm Monica and I'm back with the first update for my Partners in Crime Project Pen, another project that I am following for the first time this year. Anyway, it's a project with 3 to 6 products and as always I pick the maximum amount of products and I have 6 products in this project. It's a project based on creams, everything, every formula is allowed excepting powders. You can use lipstick, you can use foundations, all kind of products, but not powders. So I will leave, of course, all the info in the description box. Every quarterly refresh, you can refresh the products, taking some of them out that doesn't work for you or you wanna replace and bring new ones. Also, there are products in here from any category, as skincare, makeup, hair, nail polishes. And I will keep rolling for each product that I will finish. I will roll another product. It's not gonna be only makeup, probably I will add the other items too, but so far in the first round and the product that I will replace will be makeup. So I had the 6 products, I finished one of them, and that one is this e.l.f. and this is the e.l.f. hydrating under eye primer. I have at least 5 of 6 backups for this product and I do like it. It's like a cream. I like this one to use when my the concealer that I'm using, it's a little bit more dry as formula. I will use those backups, but in order to not get this project too boring, I will replace this one with a different product. Excuse me. And I will replace the e.l.f. primer with the Tristic mini highlighter in Maldives Luminescent. I used another one like this last year and I really enjoy it. This is a mini, it's not much in here and I use it already several times. That's all I have in this one. I like to use this one alone or under a powder highlighter, but the most I use it alone. So with this one I am here. It's not gonna take me too long to finish that one. So far I have only one empty in this project and let me take that one away. And also I'm working and I will leave on the screen the quantities for the weights for the rest of them. One of them is the MAC Prep and Prime Lip Primer and with this one I went from here down to here. It's a product that I like to use when I'm using liquid lipsticks, which are not my favorite, but also I use this one with other products too. So keep using this one because I have backups. Then I have a couple more e.l.f. products and those are the e.l.f. Wrinkle Refiner. I cannot show you where I am right now because of the packaging. I will keep waiting the product. This one is in clear. I use this one for the line that I have on my forehead and it covers that pretty well. It doesn't remove it, but it covers that, smooths the skin. And is that one. Also from e.l.f. I have this illuminating face primer and because I'm using a primer that I have in the Luxury Project pen that I wanna finish, I put this one kind of in hold. I use it 2 times. And there is no way to see where I am with this one, so I will keep using it. Then I have a highlighter and this one is the Essence Moon Lighter Cushion from Klee. I use this one almost every time when I was wearing makeup. And let me show you the product. I keep turning the product back and forth. So here is the product. It's a nice product, but I want it out from my collection because I have highlighters that I like more, but it works pretty well. And the last product that will be probably done my next time. I thought I will have this one done in this update, but I still have a couple more usage, is the Clarins. And this one is Jolie Rouge in 742. It's a red. I am at the point of the plastic here and it's kind of scratching when I'm applying this one. I don't have much left. Probably I have to use a brush because wherever I'm applying the plastic part remove it. So I will use this one probably a couple more times and I call it done. And I will replace this one next time with something else. So that's kind of all for the this update. So far it's only one empty, but having so many project pens, I think one empty it's not too bad. Anyway, we'll see. If I will would wear makeup every day, which I don't, probably I will have a bigger progress with the products, but so far I'm pretty happy with what I finished. So that's kind of all for this project. I will see you with an update for this project on March 10th. I'm trying to keep up with the dates. I'm still confused about some of them, but I will get on track with the dates and the updates and everything else. So that's kind of all for this project. I will see you soon with another video. Probably it's gonna be another update. In the meantime, stay safe, take care, bye bye.